So I hope that some of this like creative energy would be transferred to anybody who touches to my art, who goes to see an exhibition or even gets a postcard. Yeah, my art is not everybody's cup of tea, it's a bit like Marmite, you either hate it or like it. I've had a lot of people come to me and say, oh, what is that? I've never seen anything like it, it's a bit unusual.